Hello and welcome. I'm Zaho, and today we are gonna be playing some Circle TD Angle. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and tell me what you think about the game in the comment section. Of course, if anyone wants to support me, there is a Patreon link in the description. Here we are, Circle TD Angle. It's based on the Green Circle TD. It's pretty fun map. Let's see, here we are. Let's see how good my teammates are. Yeah. You need to build here in this version, you need to build different towers for the different types of armor. Like it said.
Hey sailor.
Here we are. Let's go for the already existing multi-shot here. We have already piercing damage, so what should we go? What should we go now? Well, critical tower maybe. Type of damage, it will help us, but I think it's going to be better to go for house bouncing tower, just because this way we are gonna be having a tower already ready for the level 5 immune wave. Is going to be pretty much necessary, otherwise I think we are not going to be able to do it. Let's see how this is going to work here. Yeah, more multi. There we go. I was fairly certain that we are gonna need two multi-towers for this. Of course, you don't need to be afraid, they are selling for 100% gold return. We are still leaking though. How is this even possible? Let's go for another one of these multi-towers here. Maybe now we are not going to leak anymore. It looks like, but okay. It looks like we are doing fine. Who is FK? There is no AFK players, I think. Oh, this one. Yeah, pretty bad. What a waste. What a waste though. So here we are, almost at level 5. Level 3 will help us though. Yeah, it will. Let's sell this one and go for the bouncing. We will be needing it for sure on level 5, I think. This one deals 80% against small, so there they are. Okay. It is not dealing nearly enough damage here. So the sail is going to come in handy. Go for the even more monkey tower. Yeah. What better? The starting hour here is 10, but it costs gold to upgrade it, so it's too early for the hour here. Maybe we can go for the poison. The only downside side of this tower is it is low range. Is it? Is it really a low range tower? I don't know. We can see though. But here comes the level 7. Speed our tower, I think we need here. Okay, perfect, perfect. He's sharing. Well, that's what I call a teammate. Well done. Maestro. Well done. He's not here. Wow. I think we can do it. If only he leaks the wave, but we'll see about that. There we go. Oh! Oh, look at this! Are you seeing what I'm seeing? 1000 damage? House? Not too much attack speed though. We are leaking. Let's go! We need more multi-shot, I guess. That's the way. No, just concentrate your fire towers. Okay, that's I guess we are just going to focus fire these weaker ones. This one please, thank you. Okay, okay, a little bit better now. 145. Getting a little bit overrun here. But we are looking fine, fine. At least for now. Okay, we are killing those big guys. 3.5k please, thank you. Okay, 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 that's a lot better now. Now we can sell this girl here. We can sell this girl here. go for the bouncing. I don't know. Let's see how much damage it deals. A lot though. We don't have any siege. What do we really need siege now? Maybe we are needing siege. What are you doing, my friend? 600 range. 8% to go. What? Okay. Well, you are doing a lot of damage, my friend. I mean, a lot. Oh! This girl really lost the house. Wow. A little bit disappointing. Yeah, I'm disappointed about that. I'm gonna sell and go for the bouncing house. Let's go for one siege even. You even hitting, my friend? I guess you are. Oh, the 8k! Upgraded, I guess we can keep up now. Yes. A little bit better. So what now? Sniper tower, I guess. It's doing some damage here. It has a decent range though. Level sniper tower. Yeah. Go for tier two towers. Okay, it is done already. Perfect, my friend, perfect. Better now. We're killing all of them, which is perfect for us. As I told you, we need to be ready for the next boss wave, and that's the next boss wave here. We are not totally ready for it, but we are doing okay, I guess. Clearing up a lot of these guys. Yep. Perfect. There we go. Another level of our precious tower, life saving for now. let's think about leveling up our siege house here. It looks very good. 11k house damage. With the cleave attack, that looks impressive. Let's go for the critical siege tower here. But I don't know. This tower is single target, right? But let's still go for it. Let's go down. Look at this. 8% chance to do a lot of damage. Okay. It's a pretty funny tower, but I like it. 15k for level 3. Let's give a chance to our poison tower here. Still don't have enough money for these towers here, so what are these guys? Okay, we are destroying them. Will you look at this? I'm impressed. That's a lot of money for us. Okay. Keep almost gold. Not even a thing. Okay. So maybe we should go for level 8 for the tower. Just to be safe. Tier 3 aura. What should we do? I think the Witch Tower level 8 will be deployed here. A little bit more, come on. There we go. Okay, perfect. Now we can keep up. These guys are not even a problem. Yeah, 45, but we got that tower here. Our beautiful critical tower. Which deals 150% versus 45 armor. They don't have a chance really. So, let's think about these guys here. Come on, my multi tower. Don't get distracted. Since we have piercing damage here in our multi tower. I think we should go to bouncing tower. Yeah, you know what? Let's go with speed. Let's go even more speed. He already has a lot of money. Oh, goes for the wood tower, I guess. Okay. I still think, yeah, damage and attack speed for all of our towers. What? Oh. What? I was distracted for a second. I thought we have enough money. And we don't, of course. We don't. Now, looks like we are keeping up this guys are a little bit tough. Okay. The tower, multi tower is keeping up. We can't really afford to leak any extra units. Tower upgraded, please. Oh, these big boys here. Yeah, we are not going to be able to kill much of these guys. Upgrade our poison at least. Open this one, please. Oh, oh wow. Okay. That is what it is. Maybe we can kill at least one. No. Maybe we can kill this one. At least this one? Okay, 3k. Okay, this girl gets back the house damage by the looks of it. Again. Guess we need to go for multi tower level 10. Then we go for the max poison so she can get her house damage. Oh, 25k. Wow. What I'm looking at. There we go. Max multi tower. Perfect. So now we need to get our poison tower for house damage again. Because we don't really need this piercing damage, we have a lot of it. 20k. Yeah, sure. Pretty fast though. There we go. Oh, weapon. Really? No. Not really. But look at this. The damage is impressive. Now we need to go for... last level of ours. There we go. So, oh boy, what is happening here? Oh man, now we are dead, right? Yeah. Oh boy. So this was our green circle to the angle, guys. I really hope you enjoyed the game. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and tell me what you think about the game in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.